Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
Scottish botanist who first observed the movement of small particles in fluids, now known as Brownian motion, 1773 to 1858. Brown.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.